It's All Today, live from the couch with Carolina Bermudez, John Elliott, and Lisa Kearney.
I love Jason Mraz's new
sing
stuff.
Along.
Yeah, well, if I knew the words, I would totally be singing with him.
Hey, before you send your son or daughter off to college, make sure they have 9-inch heels and the bare essentials. Look at this woman. She's
very
a giant.
Well, I mean, wow. Sit down, take a look. They are pretty tall.
Yes, they are, definitely. Well, you know, when you send your kids off to college and they need the essentials, that means more than those extra long sheets. So what are the must-have items that new college students need to have?
We'll say hello to lifestyle expert Dawn Del Russo. She's here to show us what every college kid needs, must have. Now, Dawn, first tell us, welcome.
Thank you.
And tell us why you chose these items.
These are definitely the essential items for any dorm room. Things that you may not necessarily think of, so that's important. Starting with a solar-powered watch from Staur. Staur makes this fabulous watch for guys so they will never be late for class.
Oh, there's no excuse.
No winding, nothing. It's all ready to go, solar-powered. The numbers light up, too. They glow in the dark, so there's really no excuse. Staur.com makes these. You can go to find
them. How much sun does it need?
Too much. Actually, it powers up pretty quickly. It just needs enough light, you know, to keep it running. So it's not like it constantly needs to be in the sunlight. It just needs to get a few hours here and there. But it doesn't have to be like consistent. You can get it over time.
Good, good, good.
Yeah, it basically just keeps itself working all the time.
Smart, smart.
Yeah.
Very cool.
The next are cookware. These are from Orgreenic. Telebrands makes them. And what is fantastic about them is they only have to be oiled one time, and then after that they never have to do it again. So it's actually healthy. Cooking without them realizing they're cooking healthy.
One time ever.
Yeah,
one time.
And what? It cleans up in a second. All you do is have to wipe it down and it's done. It's
I need that for
yeah,
myself.
Yeah, seriously.
I'm not
right?
in college and I
and,
need
and
it.
The coating on it is good. It's safe for you. It's environmentally friendly. So that's important too. You know you're not getting any, harmful chemicals on when
so
using
no
this.
So taste food. Or anything to it?
Nothing. Nothing
at
all.
You can't burn stuff?
Nothing.
On it?
Nothing. It's a lifetime. It? They give you a lifetime warranty. So you never, nothing. It cannot be ruined. Nothing.
John,
can be
it says it right here. Wow. Cook without oil,
exactly,
butter, or
nothing.
Yeah.
It's perfect.
Yeah. Also, Telebrands from Fairfield, New Jersey.
Now, Dawn, always a good idea to encourage kids to cook.
Exactly.
And this is another easy way
if
to do
they
it.
Don't want to, then you know, don't want to do this. This is really quick and easy. The pasta boat. This they can microwave with it. Now you can steam vegetables also in here. Besides making pasta, there's a little tray inside that allows you to steam vegetables. It's really quick and easy. I like something like this because there's never an excuse to not have food in the dorm room.
Well, it also gives you like the different
the measurements.
Lines of servings.
Yes. So this little thing, they could put the pasta right through here, and it tells you how much they want to make. So if they want to make just one single serving. It's perfect.
Perfect.
For that. Yeah. So I love that. I love that it gives you.
This has got to be at least $100.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Absolutely.
I would pay at least $100 for this.
No.
You're exaggerating.
What does this cost?
This is under $10, so it's really
what?
Inexpensive.
Wow.
Yeah.
I know what I'm going to do for Christmas.
Yeah. No excuses.
And
right?
If you order now, we'll also throw in.
In the organic brand.
No, Lisa and I are going to go in on this for John.
Right. Hey, don't thank us now.
$5 each.
Thank us later.
That is awesome.
Yeah, and, nice and easy. The next, which is major. Yeah. I mean, anybody want this besides being in a dorm room? It's fantastic because it reduces, you won't have any stains. So, like, if a guy's partying, you know, they're drinking a lot of beer and they have this mattress cover on their bed, it protects that. It eliminates odors, is water resistant, so you won't get the beer stuck in the mattress pad
college,
or anything
are you
like that.
Going?
I know.
They drink Capri Sun.
Well, you know, your bed
sweat,
is also like your couch.
Sweat, exactly. They're
well,
using, they're using
their
bed for pretty much everything. And they always have friends in the room, so it's something
but
to think about.
Also, you get that nasty mattress when you go away
exactly.
To school.
And you don't know what's
like
on it.
Years.
So this cover helps protect that. BedBathandBeyond.com has these.
What do they go for? What's something like this run you?
These are not, I mean, they're not too bad. They're still, they're under $100, so you're safe with that. You're not, you know,
but
running
it's less than
it.
A mattress.
Exactly. You know? And you're protecting your whole bed. I mean, this is a whole entire year that you're at college. Who knows what's going on, you know, around you.
You know, I should point out.
We want to keep protected.
With this being waterproof, you don't get that, like, plasticky.
No, and you won't
like,
get
it's
the,
really soft
the odor
and
is important, too. It keeps that odor. I mean, this is one of the biggest things that absorbs odor in a room. And
college guys smell.
Yes, and you walk into a room and you smell it. This will help that.
All right.
We also
Guests come join us at college, and you've got a way to keep
them
comfy.
And we have the the air mattress, which is absolutely amazing. It blows up in seconds with just a simple little button. You touch it, it blows right up. But the fun part about it is that box is the size that it fits into. So from that, they have that right under their bed. They could pull it out in an instant. One, two, three.
For sleepovers.
Exactly. Yes. You never know.
Down front here is it all.
Is the actual, nice, like, yes, almost like therapeutic mattress. Jeez. Yeah, it's perfect.
Now, what will this smell like after your friends
Well, you could put it where your cover is, and if you're good to go. If I were to
spill some pasta on that.
Exactly.
Well, that's okay because it's plastic, but 60
right,
bucks.
Right, wipes down. 60 bucks. Yeah, they actually have, Bed Bath & Beyond actually has a $20 rebate happening right now, too. So.
Oh, so you get 60 or 20 bucks off the 60?
It'll be $60 with the $20 off with the rebate.
There you go.
I bet you that's even more comfy than some dorm beds anyway.
Honestly, probably. Just throw the cover on top of that, and you're good to go.
And it's even better than sleeping on the floor, which a lot of kids just crash whenever they drink a lot of Capri Sun. These are all awesome,
and you don't even have to be in a dorm.
No, that's what's fantastic about it. You could use it outside the dorm, bring it back, summer vacation, you know.
How did any of you survive college?
Oh, I'm telling you. I was a pro, man. Seriously. And if I wish I would have had these tips.
I know,
Don
right?
Del Russo, thank you for joining
thank
us.
You
these
so
were
much
wonderful
having
ideas.
Me.
Thanks. Now, in today's Cue from the Couch, we are asking, what celebrity would you like to see become a Real Housewives cast member? Don, who would you like? Have you thought of anyone?
That's such a hard question.
Isn't it hard? I know. Well, you can visit our Facebook page, facebook.com/WLNYTV. Follow us on Twitter at WLNYTV to answer it. Later on in the show, we're going to share some of your answers and Dawn's.
That's right. Thanks, Dawn, for being here.